if all powers of y are even, then curve is symmetrical to x-axis. Here the power of y is 2 even, power of x is, this curve is symmetrical to x-axis. This is the standard curve, known curve, representing parabola, which is symmetrical to x-axis. Therefore, this is the x-axis, y-axis, curve is passing through origin, which is symmetrical to x-axis.